How do you remove vocals from a song? Or how do you extract music from vocals? That is one of the most common questions I get asked on my YouTube channel, full stop. And you know, the real exciting thing is I have covered a plethora of tools that can do this, from software you install to plugins you can use, all kinds of effects to rebalance stuff like the vocals, the background music, the drums, the everything. And it just gets better and better. That's why I was really excited when LALAL.AI reached out to me and said they'd like to collaborate to make a video and show off their online web browser-based tool. I'm really excited about this because I think it's one of the best ways yet to separate music and vocals, especially if you need it done in a rush without playing with a load of dials and effects. So without further ado, let's hop in.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys. It sound right, boy.
LALAL.AI have sponsored this video, but it doesn't in any way impact my opinion on the tool. If it's rubbish, I'll tell you, and if it's great, I'll also let you know. Now, the good thing about LALAL.AI is they deliver fantastic music and vocal separation using their Phoenix algorithm that's been refined over time to make this super fast. In fact, they say 2 times faster than previously. Plus, they're using a neural network. Yes, that's right. Real online deep learning artificial intelligence to do what they claim to be some of the best music and vocal separation on the market. So who could benefit from this kind of technology? Streamers. Well, you can remove background music from some of your streams. For instance, if there's copyrighted stuff in there, you can get it removed and just extract the vocals, saving you from a copyright claim. Journalists can benefit. You can clean up interviews and recorded stuff and make sure you get the best audio quality possible for your news reports. Transcribers, you can extract monologues, dialogues from movies, TV shows, and so on, clean the audio up, remove music, and even prepare it for speech-to-text deciphering. And also musicians. Well, of course, you can clean up the vocals that you've recorded, or you can separate vocals from a music track and really get the balance of all the instruments you need. DJs, bootleggers, and any kind of remixers can also benefit from this tool. You can separate the vocals, the drums, all the other instruments, and make your own really amazing bootleg remix of pretty much any track that's out there. So let's get into it and kick the tires on LALAL.AI, see how good of a job it really does. And I thought most people are going to be using commercial or pop music, especially doing music and vocal separation. So I reached out to my friends at Licked and grabbed a couple of tracks to use that I like at the moment. George Ezra, Green Green Grass, and also Sam Fender with All Right. I'm going to drag and drop them from my hard drive into LALAL.AI, and it's going to do its magic. Okay, now these files are inside LALAL.AI, I can choose which stem I would like, so I'm just going for the basic vocal and instrumental, but I can dial it down to drums, bass, voice and noise, electric guitar, acoustic guitar, piano, synthesizer, and just so much more. Let's start with music and vocal separation and get started. Okay, that took less than a minute, and look, the files are ready for me to download, so I've got George Ezra, I've got both the vocal and the instrumental there, same with Sam Fender, and I can just click download all, and it's going to download all of those tracks ready for me to use, and I'll load them up and try them out and see exactly how they all sound. Okay, here we are in Adobe Audition. Just so I can check if there's any degrade in audio quality, I'm looking at spectral frequency display down here, just to see if any of the high end is knocked off or anything like that. So George Ezra, love this track.
She moves like lightning,
really cool.
And she counts to three. And she turns out all the lights and says she's coming for me.
Okay, so what did LALAL.AI do to this? Well, first of all, let's start off with the music track, the instrumental. Oh yeah. So now we can have our own George Ezra karaoke session right here on my YouTube channel. Let's do it. Any karaoke track available? That's seamless. Let me stop talking and listen for a bit. This is ace. And this took under a minute to process inside LALAL.AI. So I'm very, very impressed. So how exactly do the vocals of Mr. Ezra sounds? Well, let's go over here and let's play a little bit of the hook.
Green, green grass.
Wow.
Blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die.
Okay, I'm in. I'm already in. How about Sam Fender? And let's scrub through to some of the vocals right here. And we'll scrub a little further in the original track around here. All right, let's go and get that in instrumental form. And notice I'm looking here in spectral, no degrade in audio quality. So everything's being retained by this, which is amazing. Let's go again around here. Wow. No vocals whatsoever there. Let's go back here and listen. And again, we've got a purely instrumental track. That's insane. I do not know how this plugin is doing it. I've messed about with so many different plugins and even some of the features and effects in Adobe Audition before, but nothing has done it as fast and efficiently as LALAL.AI. Let's go over here and just check out some of Sam's vocals. What we got? Wow. Oh, man.
Spend my days moving to and fro.
Yes.
From the bed to the bathroom floor.
Let's go here.
Something waiting in my head.
Man.
Can't sleep and I'm seeing things. And I can't stand the sight of myself.
And what about over here?
We're all right. We're all right.
So if you want to create your own a cappella track, this is another fantastic method to do it. I'm really impressed so far. I really think that just the couple of tracks I've thrown into LALAL.AI have come out really well. Okay, not satisfied with just trying music and vocal separation, I'm going to try some of the more advanced features in LALAL.AI. I'm going to go ahead for George Ezra and extract just the bass from his track. And for Sam Fender, I'm going to extract the drums. So let's process those files and see what happens. Here we are back with the tracks inside Adobe Audition. I gotta say, the separation of separate instruments is pretty insane. Let's start with the original Green Green Grass. Let's listen to the LALAL.AI bass separation. Yeah, there it is. That is bass. And you can see from spectral frequency, it's extracting pretty much just the bass. And then without bass,
green, green girls, blue, blue,
there's no bass there.
You better throw a party on the day that I die.
That's cool. Okay, what about Sam Fender? What happened over here? Here's the original track from the start. Drums and all. Then we'll go and listen to just the drums. This is again another big thumbs up from LALAL.AI. Just got drums in there. This is the drum track from that song. And then we can also listen to another version it's thrown out, which is the track with the drums removed. And again, what an incredible job. Wow. So there you go. If you've got a popular music track or anything at all that you really want to separate anything, not just music and vocals, LALAL.AI seems to be it. Let me know in the comments exactly how this tool has helped or is going to help you. I would love to know. If you've not done so already, check out musicradiocreative.com. This is where my team of 200 plus audio professionals can help you with voiceovers, radio jingles, DJ drops, podcast intros, music, ads, and much, much more. And remember, keep calm and produce on, my friends.
Thumbs up. Subscribe for more. MusicRadioCreative.com.